Ezekiel Elliott and Saquon Barkley have essentially swapped ADPs. Barkley went from being a guy who was going in the top five every trip, and Zeke was a back-end first-round pick, to these roles essentially being switched. Now, Barkley hasn't really fallen outside of the top seven very often, but I have been in drafts where I've seen him go 8 or 9, and I haven't seen Zeke fall outside of the top five in quite some time. So with these players having essentially swapped ADPs, I'm just curious to check on your perspective and see which you think the better first round pick is. If you're sitting there at 1-5 and you have your choice between the two, which player are you more likely to take?
That's tough, because I do think that just overall talent, Saquon is a little bit better than Zeke at this point in their careers. But in terms of best ball, I'd probably draft Zeke there. And both are great running backs, right? And they've shown that they could be workhorses in the NFL. What breaks it for me is Zeke is attached to a better offense with a top 7 to 8 quarterback. He's not coming off a major injury. He has a better coach, and the Cowboys have a terrible defense. So those are just some reasons that break the tie between Zeke and Saquon. I'm taking Zeke over Saquon in fantasy football for sure.
I think that is a pretty fair point, and I agree with you, especially with some reports that the Giants might ease Barkley back into things to start the year. And, you know, Devontae Booker could be more involved than I think people are expecting. You know, both of these players had their career seasons in 2018, at least from a fantasy perspective. And we saw that if Barkley is hitting his absolute ceiling, it is higher than Zeke's. He averaged over 2 points more on a weekly basis than Zeke did. But I think that you could look at that as being sort of fluky and situational. Zeke did not score as many touchdowns as you would expect from him, you know, seeing over 300 touches. And Barkley was just feasting off of Eli Manning dump-offs in his last season as a full-time starter. 91 receptions for Barkley that year. And I think that a lot of that was due to the deterioration of Eli Manning's arm and the fact that he couldn't throw deep if he wanted to. And I think that it's unlikely that Barkley sees over 100 targets like he did that season with all of the assets that the Giants have added. So, you know, I think that Barkley may have the higher ceiling, but Zeke to me is a much safer pick for all the reasons that you mentioned. He's on clear cut a better offense, one of the best offenses in the league. And the Giants offense is largely a mystery as to what form it'll take this year. So I'm taking Zeke at this point, but I do want relatively similar exposure. We mentioned it at the top and some of the lessons we learned about exposure from talking to guys like Jack and James and some of our other guests. So to me, I would want slightly higher ownership on Zeke, but nothing drastic. Maybe the difference between, like, you know, 12 and 9%.